All right, who's that?
That's Tweety.
All right, who are they?
Bugs Bunny, Daffy Duck.
And?
Sylvester. And I think Cleghorn Leghorn.
No, sir. Senator Foghorn. You stay cut. All right, now this is the one I'm going to get you on. Who's
that? I was getting cocky there. Let's see.
Get that? He's...
No, I don't get that.
Henry Hawk.
Oh, wow.
All right, go ahead.
How do you know so much about Looney Tunes? Takes one to know one. Here we go. New Westminster. We kept calling it New Westminster. Westminster Kennel Club.
Miss P, I knew Westminster Club. And Blue said, and there's the handler, William Alexander from Toronto. Great, best in the world. And Laurie and Caitlin Cranmill from Enderby, BC. And he is the best in the world. She's the best in the world. Unbelievable. We should really play that up. A Canadian, the best in the world.
And there was a Canadian in the finals, too, a Portuguese water dog. Can hold water to.
I'm going to be a Portuguese. Anyhow, all right, let's go. Now, Glenn said something about Bufflin and Kessel at the start talk, and I'm going to tell you what they said. A little close up. He's saying, look, dum-dum, don't do. You remember the last 6 seconds of the last game? Watch what happened. Boom. He said, don't do that again. And then here it comes again. Look, nobody even went to like that. And he looks up and he said, I'm going to get, I better not, I better skate away. Anyhow, that's what he's saying at the start.
First shift, last time out.
And, you know, we got to talk about the Leafs just for a minute. You know, everybody, I'm not going to kick anybody when they're down. I'm not now a little ticked off about not getting Richie and that. And you know what I love? When I go to the midget games and I see a kid or somebody in a Leaf uniform, stick it with them right to the end. Stick with them right to the end. And I'm going to tell you right now, they got Mark Hunter coming on. That was the best move they ever made. This Hunter guy's, you know, in London, a winner every year. Dick Dale and Mark. Mark's been there. He's been a winner all his championship, the whole deal. He's out. I see him and Sherry Bass, the only owners I see out freezing with Tim and I all the time. If they listen to him, I'm making a prediction, and I'm never wrong. 3 years from now, we'll have things made, okay? Stick with him.
For you tomorrow, Michelle Goulet's on Hometown Hockey when we do it in Boischatel, Quebec. Michelle roomed for 7 years with Dale Hunter.
Oh, Dale.
Never anybody better, so I'll ask him all about
Dale
that.
Dale Hunter, boy, you got heart and soul.
Okay, great. Right. So Brandon Dubinsky, Sidney Crosby, tilt.
All right, now watch this here. Go ahead and run it. Here's a guy, Crosby, the best. I like Dubinsky, don't get me wrong, my type of guy. But he should never, Crosby should never have to put up with stuff like this. This has been going on. He's had concussions. He shouldn't fight. Mm. You know why? Because he's fighting. I'm not knocking Dubinsky, like I said. But come back to me, you know, when it comes here. You know why they have this here? We had six superstars out last year. Six guys out. I want you to think about Gretzky. Think about Gretzky. Think about Lafleur, Bossy. Did they ever fight? No, they never fought. Gretzky, for sure, had a credit card the whole time in Edmonton because the Sharks, McSorley and Semenko, they didn't have to fight. The threat was there. Now, we're going to show you just a minute. The thing that cuts me is the media types don't like fighting. The media types, they wouldn't know a hockey player they slept with Bobby Orr.
You did hit on a good point there, though. The concussions is why.
Well, never mind the concussion. I'm talking about, never mind. You don't see too many in a fight getting a concussion. Anyhow, what I got to say, you threw me off. What I'm going to say is, you threw me off on my thing. Shut up. Will you ever like that?
Sorry, but.
Anyhow, what I'm trying to say is, they have something. They had protection before. They don't have protection now. Now you have the superstar fighting. Watch all these superstars right off the bat. Look at this here. Getzlaff. Shepard Getzlaff. He's a superstar. He almost hit his head. See how he gets the setup, kids? Now you have Nash, leading goal scorer. Calvert. No way Nash should be fighting like this. They should be protected all the time. Now, here's Voracek. This guy was leading the league at the time. It took about a month to get over that. He should never be fighting. That is absolutely ridiculous. And look at Stamkos. Hello, he looks like somebody did something that before that. They should never. And here's Malkin, of all guys. He could throw him pretty good, though. But what I'm trying to say is they should never be. That's why they get injured all the time. They should never, ever, and here's Taves, one of the best of all times fighting like that, should never, ever be fighting. They should be protected. And the fighting's down and the injury's up. And the people that say that 98% of the players on the vote said they should be fighting.
Alex Burrows, too, in the game tomorrow, may be back, but could have got hurt in a fight, they think. Okay, let's just do Tyler Myers, and then obviously we want to pay homage to
Tyler Myers, remember when I said that trade was? I said, this guy's going to be, Maurice has given him the green light. He blocked shots, watch him go with the puck. He never did this except for his first year. Maurice says go. He takes the guys out in front. This guy in 2 years is going to be an all-star. Watch him go right now. He had to do it. Watch this guy. He never did this before. Maurice has said go. Think I'm sneaking in there? Puts it like that. I mean, this guy is going to be a superstar. I just can't believe what a great trade Chevalier made in that. This guy is, I just can't say enough for him, and he throws it pretty good, too.
And Don, a really great man and a beautiful soul, Steve Monitor.
Steve Monitor. I remember when he played for the Mississauga Reps, the beautiful guy back then, Peterborough Peach. Lots of goals here. This is the start of the series here, a beautiful goal. We're going to show him in happy, what a great guy. It kind of chokes you up to see a guy 35 years old dies. I mean, it's just, I watched this great show here. Watch that. Watch and see it is really tough to watch this. Look at this here. He had his funeral today. They had it there, 35 years old, beautiful guy. Steve, you're one of the great guys. He said, we'll see you down the trail.